Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to make sandwich the Haitian way. So I toasted the bread. I like this kind of bread, as well as the ham, because I don't like it cold. So I toasted both of them, like the ham inside the bread. And then those are the things I'm gonna add. Those are some fresh tomatoes from my garden, some organic lettuce, spinach. I have some cheese, butter, and this one is honey mustard, mayo, and chipotle mayo. So I'm gonna mix them together. All right, now I'm gonna add the sauce that I made with chipotle mayo. Now I have the butter on this side and the sauce on this side. Now I'm gonna add the cheese and tomatoes. I sprinkle some salt and pepper on the tomatoes, and everything here is organic. The lettuce, iceberg lettuce, all organic, and some spinach. I love spinach. Make sure everything is fresh. And now we're gonna close while I have more. This is the final stage of the sandwich.
Do you like